Recently, I had the honor of speaking with two atheists. Justin was amazing. He was the most polite and likable atheist I've ever met. And John, well, how can I put it? He produced the most morally depraved YouTube video I've ever seen. I couldn't describe how sickeningly and horribly blasphemous it was. However, both of these men were kind enough to take up my invitation to chat about the things of God via the internet.